Ugh. Is all of this food rotten?
No wonder the soldiers are starving up there.